This is your CBN News Minute. I'm Heather Sells. Major momentum for presidential candidate Donald Trump today. He took the primary states of North Carolina, Illinois, and Florida on Tuesday, knocking Marco Rubio out of the race. Governor John Kasich did win in his home state of Ohio, furthering talk of a brokered convention. On the Democratic side, Hillary Clinton triumphed over Bernie Sanders in four states and now has almost twice as many delegates. All the campaigns now head to Arizona and Utah with races there next week. And the Obama administration isn't quite ready to accuse the Islamic State of genocide against Christians and other religious minorities. Congress has set a Thursday deadline for it to decide. Meanwhile, evangelist Franklin Graham has announced a summit in Moscow to focus on Christian persecution in the Middle East. For your latest news and headlines 24/7, go to cbnnews.com.